All right, in the other video I showed you this track drive, this 1830 EXLT Husqvarna, with it not running on the ground in the sod. I'm going to show you one more pass here with it resting on the ground so you can see how well it cleans up too. This is, part of this is gravel, part of this is dirt, and part of this is sod. So, there's about a 250 foot run here, so enjoy.